launch of the new Alexander Forbes corporate campaign marks a red letter day in the life of the Alexander Forbes brand, and indeed communicates to people the fresh determination on the part of Alexander Forbes to ensure that it impacts meaningfully and positively on the lives of people.
Our brief was that we needed deep emotional messages around the brand, messages that would touch people, that would give a sense that the role we play in your life as a corporate is to help you fulfill your dreams.
The message we really want people to take from the commercial is live without regret. It's a very inspiring message.
The concept deals with dreams and forgotten dreams, dreams that we don't realize in our lifetime.
Yeah, we hope it makes people really look at their lives and to for them to realize that you know, it's not too late. There's still time to do the things you've always wanted to do, and there's still time to achieve your dreams and to make them a reality. And that's the part Alexander Forbes plays in this.
So I chose this location for the old beautiful trees, the sense of space, the feeling that it's contained, and then into that we put these elements which are in a way strange. You find them in this place, and I think that in itself is enough to make them interesting. I wanted the film to be surprising in so much as you never know what to expect, what comes next, and so I've shot some really interesting cutaways, some contrasting kinds of imagery.
Well, everything is supposed to feel like it's filmed. So you're not supposed to see cars exploding or robots running around. It's supposed to look like everything was here. It's just not possible to actually do that. So we're trying to create sort of an otherworldly space here. And some of the things are really here. Boxing ring, arch, things like that. But some things it's not possible to have here, like a house, an apartment building in Rio, things like that. So we're shooting those elements, and our job is to composite them, also to make the whole space look sort of real and dreamy at the same time. So it'll feel sort of misty and foggy, and we'll probably replace the skies in most of the shots, and we want to give it sort of just a real but sort of surreal feeling.
Right now we're in the final stage of the production, and it's looking fantastic. We've just received some of the latest footage back from the guys who are doing the post for us, and we're all ecstatic, we're all very happy with how it's looking.
As a creative, it always amazes me. You brainstorm an idea, you conceptualize something, you have a script with a couple of words on it, and then it ends up looking like this. It's really fascinating.
Wow, what a fantastic project to be part of. And whilst a powerful script and a renowned director are all key elements of a memorable and beautiful TV commercial, I think one of the other factors that has played a part in the result of this commercial is the client-agency partnership. And where a client trusts the agency, a far more beautiful TV commercial can be the result, unfettered, unhindered, without any specific conditions. And this was a difficult one for the client to give us that trust, because from the written word, you don't really get the end result, or you see the end result. You have to allow for a lot of imagination, and yet they allowed us that. And I think at the end of that process, what you are seeing is a beautiful TV commercial that absolutely allows the brand strategy and the campaign line, Live Without Regret, to come to life.